Data availability and retention are critical to enterprise operations and decision-making. In traditional storage systems, any changes saved to a file are permanent, and the original file cannot be restored. In contrast, the versioning feature of MinIO Object Storage Server transforms files into immutable objects. Every time the file is saved, a new version of the object is created. This creates a historical record of each change made to the original file. Users can even delete an object, creating a delete marker, or restore a previous version after deletion. Versioning also allows users with proper authorization to access and delete specific versions of an object while other versions remain intact. So to further secure data, MinIO's object locking capabilities allow retention policies to be applied to individual object versions or, more broadly, at the bucket level. Object retention can be set for a specific period of time ranging from days to years using governance or compliance modes, or indefinitely using a legal hold. Governance mode protects object versions from deletion or modification during the retention period by users without proper permissions. This is a useful tool for department-specific data, such as commerce, customer data, or private health information. Compliance mode ensures that objects cannot be modified or deleted by any users until the retention lock expires. Once the retention period ends, modification and deletion are permitted. For example, some legal events have statutes of limitation, and it is very important that all documents stay untouched during this time. Legal holds are indefinite holds set on a per-object basis that enforce complete immutability for locked objects. They work with governance and compliance mode to ensure an object cannot be deleted unless both the legal hold is lifted and the retention period is over. Legal holds are ideal for auditable documents such as contracts and financial statements. Object locking is a key feature to protect data from ransomware. In an attack, objects that are versioned, locked, and encrypted cannot be tampered with. Objects are further protected through identity-based access controls, erasure coding, and multi-site replication. Alerts and auditing provide response and forensic capabilities. Object immutability through versioning, object locking, and active-active replication ensure that your business keeps running without interruption and can handle whatever threats come your way. Strengthen your data protection and keep your mission-critical applications running with MinIO.